Now, admittedly, I am not a developer, so I love that this Azure extension for Copilot can help me out with my Azure environment. I'm managing this environment and want to make sure I get a quick sense of what is deployed without going into the portal. So first I'm going to ask Copilot, list all subscriptions that I have. This can be useful if I'm logged into a tenant with many subscriptions to see my entire list. For this, I only have one, but I love that it gives me the Azure Resource Graph query that it ran as well. So let's see, how many resource groups do I have? What resource groups do I have in this subscription? Once again, it gave me the query, which is awesome, but and no surprises. I see I have a normal Cloud Shell and Network Watcher groups, and some of my teammates have deployed resource groups. Let's see if they've deployed ChatGPT. Which resource groups? Ooh, love it. I even get links to check out the deployments to see if I can play with it too. As an Azure admin, prompts like these have really helped me save on time in my day-to-day tasks. So be sure to check this out.